Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive Steelbook for the Santa Claus 3 movie collection. So stay tuned. So today I received my copy of the Santa Claus 3 movie collection. This is a Best Buy exclusive Steelbook. It's going to be released on September the 10th. Got a really nice image on the front. And here's the back. Now, if you would like to go ahead and pause and check out these special features, go ahead and do so. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to remove the wrapper and we can take a closer look at the outside artwork. So here it is without the J card on it. Got a nice debossed image of Santa Claus laying flat in the snow. Looks really nice. And here's the spine with Tim Allen as Santa Claus on the bottom. And then here's the back with all three titles of each movie listed. I really like the way that this red looks. Let me go ahead and open this up and we can take a closer look at the inside. Okay, here it is opened up. We do have some disc art. First up, we have the Santa Claus, the first movie anniversary edition on the left. And then we have the Santa Claus 3 right here in the front. And we have the Santa Claus 2 on the inside. Really nice images. I really like this disc art. Let's go ahead and take a closer look at the inside artwork. So on the inside artwork, we do have a nice image of the North Pole with the reindeer right there at the top. Really nice. I really like this. I do not currently have the Santa Claus trilogy in my collection, so I'm very happy to have this one on Blu-ray. Okay, I've gone ahead and I've placed this inside this protective bag. This bag will help protect this glossy steelbook from getting scuffed up on the shelf. So check out the link below if you're interested in finding out where I get these bags. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about the Santa Claus movies. Like I said, I've seen all three of them. It's been a long time since I've seen them, but very nice to have a nice steelbook collection of these. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there, and we will see you next time.